The first person I can see, I'm going to go by the grid that I can see and invite you guys to join the conversation. The first person I can see is Mr. Sanjay Thakkar.
Hey, hi.
Hi. Hi, Sanjay. Thank you for joining us.
Yeah, my pleasure. Thanks for having me here. And okay, my full name is Sanjay Thakkar and I'm an actor since 1992. And also I'm a acting coach.
Okay.
And beside that, the tea I'm having today evening is Assam tea. And I prefer it because I make it myself.
Okay.
And yeah. Because my wife also loves having tea made by me.
Okay.
We share a very good bond, and this is our time. We share very special my short story.
So, do you have like a tea ritual where you make the morning tea for your wife or something like that?
Most of the time, evening tea is made by me.
Okay.
Yeah, evening tea is made by me, and 70% morning tea is also made by me. But she's a school teacher, so as and when she goes for her job in the morning, she prepares her tea. But okay. Since we are right now in the lockdown period, so evening tea is my job.
That's sweet. That's really sweet. Okay, we'll come back to you. Thank you for that.
Thank you very much.
Okay. The next person I can see on my grid is Rahul Ved. Rahul, introduce us, and if you have a cup with you, then tell us your favorite, something about your favorite beverage.
My name is Dr. Rahul Ved. My profession, I'm a professor and a practitioner both of dentistry. I specialize in root canals. I've done my MD in there. And I'm not a person who is traditionally a tea drinker as such. In fact, I don't drink tea, coffee or alcohol, anything on a regular basis. I'm more of a milk person, but the only thing that has caught my fascination up till now is green tea. So that is something I have maybe like once in a week or something, like a detox. That is generally my cup of tea. And that is also something I share with my wife. So generally when we are busy with our practices, that is something which we can spend 5 minutes because we cannot really wait till the time the guy comes, gets the tea and it is hot and we have to wait for it to cool down. Too much of time is not there. So it is something which is easy to make in our clinics also. And I like the taste also. So that green tea gives me a few moments every week with my wife. So yeah, that's my association with tea.
Thank you. Thank you for joining the conversation and sharing your memory. Okay, so the next person I see on my grid is Utsavi.
Hello. So I'm Dr. Utsavi Ved. I'm also, like my husband said, I'm a dentist by profession. We have a clinic in Goregaon, and I'm also an artist by passion. So here in my cup of tea right now, I have is ginger, lemon and honey tea. That is one of my favorites besides green tea. Like he said, we are not a chai person, we are not a coffee person. We are usually milk people and green tea people. But this ginger, lemon and honey tea I really associate with it is because when we were studying, we were in Khargar, Navi Mumbai, we had this tapri where we used to get really amazing ginger lemon tea. And that was, you know, like we used to sneak out of college and have this cup of tea at times. So I really associated with this tea right up till now. So that is one of the reasons I'm having it right now in my life. Thank you.
Utsavi, somebody has said in the chat here, please read the message. There's a message for you.
Yes, I'll just.
And you can connect with Gaurav on your own. Okay, thank you for sharing that. Our next person is Sanchita Singh.
Hi, good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
So today I am having in this mug, nothing special about this mug. I just got this mug because the favorite one is transparent and I was not having, I did not prepare myself a cup of tea. That is why I just took this one. So I'm having nothing, just lukewarm water, frankly speaking. Nobody's going to check this, but I have just kept it for the sake of it. And lukewarm water, yeah, it does wonder. I mean, yeah, every day I wake up to a mug of lukewarm water, sometimes ginger and apple cider vinegar. And there is nothing special about it. It's just lockdown has made me do this because I'm getting double chin, triple chins, and I do not know how many more chins. So, yes, this is the only remedy I'm left with. So, yeah, for now, this is my...
Yes. Sanchita, so what do you do? That's your tea story. Okay, but actually it's more like a detox and metabolism story because apple cider is good for that, especially when mixed with lukewarm water. But what do you do professionally? You didn't tell us that.
Yeah, so I just graduated last year from Mumbai. I basically am from Delhi and I completed my law from Mitibai College. And I got convocated this year and I was about to start with a job and even did complete a month. But due to this lockdown, everything is on stay. So basically, I'm a lawyer working at law firm.
Nice. I'm also from Mitibai College, by the way.
Oh, nice. Which college exactly?
I did my graduation from the arts college and I did my postgraduate diploma in journalism and mass comm also from Mitibai.
Amazing. I was there in JCCL, Jitendra Chauhan College of Law.
Yes, of course. I, of course, passed out many years ago, but still, Mitibai is Mitibai.
Then to high five.
All right. So the next person I see on here is Rusi. Hi, Rusi.
Hi. I mean, I was in this group, right, of CLAP, and I wanted to be involved in some way, but I couldn't since many months. And I saw this meeting, and I was like, yeah, let's do this. Anyways, I have my tea in the evening when I finish my work. So, yeah, I mean, I stay in a hostel, and it's just a usual tea and a usual cup is the hostel. Like, kitchen.
But you've got friends today for company.
I have friends over here as well. I mean, acquaintances. Yeah. But yeah. So, yeah, I mean, that's my tea story. Nothing special. Okay. And I'm a research and administrative assistant at an institute called Indian Numismatic Historical and Cultural Research Foundation.
Okay.
And that's it. I mean, yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you for joining us.
Sure.
The next person we have here is Kumudini.
Good evening, guys. It's nice to join you guys in this tea chat room. It feels like we're having tea together. Do not miss my special mug. It's got a tigress with two cubs, and it's my favorite. Like, you know, I love animals, and especially cats. And this tea of mine is a homemade brew because the tea masala I make at home with plenty of ginger and fresh mint. So my tea is more of a, I would call a kind of a multiple health benefit beverage rather than just another tea, you know, that usually people take to maybe to, they feel that by, you know, having hot tea and strong tea, the mind starts working and, you know, they'll wake up to, or, you know, to all the other sensations around them. My tea is usually, it is all full of health and I enjoy it a lot. And there's another kind of a beverage that I make during the winter times. So maybe I'll come to that in the second round. I don't know.
No, you can, tell us, now, you can tell us that now.
Okay, then if I have time, I'll share this with you.
Yeah.
Because during the winter time, that is say around from the 20th of October or 25th of October till around 1st or 5th of Jan, you know, like when the temperatures are around 20 degrees. So that time I make a special beverage with around 5 liters of water. A freshly grown ajwain, which I grow in at home, and lots of ginger, mint, tulsi. It's got cinnamon, cloves, and elaichi. That's cardamom. Everything 2 tablespoons. The complete full pieces, not powders. Okay, all these things I take together and just in you know this. What do you call that? A pounder, which you use at home to just to pound coarsely. You just slightly give it a knock or two and put it in the water and boil it for a good 1 hour. So the 5 liters of water is reduced to say around 3 1/4 liters maybe. And in that, I add one large orange-sized desi gur, that is organic gur. You know, the one which you get like a lump of mud, it looks, but it's very healthy. It doesn't look pretty, but it's very healthy. I put that and then I let it boil for another 15 minutes. So at the end of it, I have a lovely aromatic beverage. It's a kind of a decoction of, and which will, you know, it is infused by the good benefits of all these other spices that I put in it and the fresh leaves, that is the fresh oregano, the ajwain leaves, tulsi and mint. And I strain it and keep it in a bottle. It'll in the fridge, it stores for about, it stays good and fresh for about maybe 4 to 5 days. And every time I want to have it, I put it in a steel glass and put that glass in a small vessel of steel, fill it up with water and heat it on the gas. I don't directly heat it. And then add one large tablespoon of honey with half a lemon. It's a fantastic drink. It's a very good pick-me-up. It is good to fight the little, you know, nasal congestions or sometimes the sinuses get blocked or you feel slight some kind of sore throat. This is multi-purpose. And yes, another good benefit of this is since it's also got lemongrass and all these other things, it helps you to lose weight. It's fantastic because it jacks up your metabolism to another level altogether.
So guys, Sanchita is smiling very, like giving big smiles on hearing that.
I know. Sanchita, later on, if you want to, we'll connect. I'll give you the recipe in writing.
Yeah. All right. Thank you so much.
Story. Thank you for listening in.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That's a nice, healthy herbal decoction. I'm sure people can try that even right now if they want to boost their immunity. So thank you so much for sharing that. Okay, the next I have here is Gaurav Kothari.
Hello everyone, myself Gaurav Kothari. Right now I don't have a cup of a tea because मैंने बनाया नहीं अभी शुरू नहीं किया है. पर जो remedies है जो मैं use करता हूँ that I have right now. So first of all I will introduce myself as I have seen everyone has introduced. सभी ने अपना introduce किया है बहुत अच्छा लगा. By Sanjay ji, thank you. बहुत अच्छा लगा Rahul ji. And there is a very nice as a doctor. Then Sanchita ji as a lawyer, khud bhi lafda hua, to aap zarur aayenge. And Rusi is in India's hostel. Kumindra ji ne bahut hi achhi jinne aapne achhe tarike se aapne boost up kiya apne remedies se. Usavi ji, as a teeth treatment, my mom needed it, definitely I will connect you. And yes, right now I will introduce myself. That's well, I'm a professional actor from past 14 years in the industries. I have done 74 commercial ads, 10 TV shows. I have done 7 of feature films I did. One of my 2 films are already hit on YouTube, Amazon Prime, Netflix. That's all on that. That abhi maine kuch web series kiye, 2 web series kiye. That is also on YouTube. Then around that, I did a reality show. That is Yama Expedition with Sahil Khattar. Apart from that, I did Munna Michael on which I think you know Nawazuddin Siddiqui ke saath maine kiya tha. Right now I have my own production house that is from past 3 years by the name of Garib Production. You can search on Google Garib Production that I have been part of through on that as one of the co-owner. And that is I have 1 lakh+ followers on that subscriber. Apart from that, I'm into social media from past 7 years into marketing and everything doing it. So, ye thi meri baki kahani. And being a comedy actor, I have done a lot of comedy shows I have done. And apart from that, I have my hidden talent. That is kind of multi-talent skills, you can say, because I'm a photographer also. I do mimicry of mono acting. Then I do do take a voice of animals' voices. I one of the 2 voices I have invented. That is one is singing in girl voice. And other that is sounding with my mouth. Without instrument. Okay.
Now you mean acapella?
Huh?
So you can do acapella?
Not acapella.
Or beatboxing?
No. That trumpet voice.
Oh, okay.
Just listen it.
Okay. So Gaurav, I want you to hold on to that because we are now coming to actually the talent round for everyone. So I think that's where you should definitely come up and do that. And we'll give you a good 2-3 minute ka piece and you should definitely present that skill set to us.
No, before that, I just want to show you that you said about the cup, whatever
yes,
you're having.
Yes.
This is a lemon tea.
Hey, that's one of my favorite brands. Only leaf. Yes. Yeah,
this is mint one.
Yeah.
Why? What I use? This is a tulsi one. What I use? Then this is organic green, yeah, which I use. मतलब सबका अपना अपना दिन का एक एक चलता रहता है.
Of course.
और एक last one, which is honey lemon. Honey lemon one.
Nice.
So this is very organic. Organic one. भी अच्छा है. अगर देखो मैं इसका ब्रांड का तो प्रमोशन तो कर नहीं रहा हूँ, बट यूज कर रहा हूँ इसको. आप लोगों को बोल रहा हूँ कि अच्छा है बहुत, काफी मतलब हेल्थ टॉनिक तो बहुत अच्छा है इसका. जैसे कुमुद जी ने
बताया, नो नो गिव मी अ हाई फाइव, इवन आई एम अ ओनली लीफ लवर ओवर देयर, बिकॉज़ इट्स वन ऑफ द मोस्ट प्योरेस्ट ब्रांड्स एंड इट्स गॉट जेन्युइन लीव्स एंड फ्लावर्स इन इट.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
The chamomile is also one of my favorite. In fact, lavender, they have a lavender which is my nighttime tea.
Correct.
So, yeah.
All I use because मेरे पास कब तो नहीं था, मैंने सोचा कि चलो leaf ही बता देता हूँ.
चलो कोई बात नहीं. Okay. Coming up next is Payal. Hi Payal.
Hi. Yeah. Hi Neha.
Hi. How are you?
Wonderful. Wonderful. As I told you, I just finished my work for the day and. Just have just got into this forum without any cup of tea. Tea is my favorite beverage. I start my day with that. That's a regular cup of chai with your mint or lemongrass and adrak and chai masala. I need that, gives a beautiful jump start to my day. Apart from that, I love my herbal teas, of which you all just spoke of. I'll add hibiscus to it. That's one of my favorite. And recently, when I was traveling last year, I picked up a beautiful alcoholic tea, which is a discovery from Wales. And it is fabulous. And Neha, we can maybe if we can meet and share it, I would love to do that with you.
Sure, would love to try some new teas.
Yeah. Or our play readings, which we just did last week.
Yes.
Tea, all of us. I mean, I just love tea. And I just want in the mornings at times when I'm alone, I'm reading my Gitanjali and a cup of tea. And tea and Gitanjali go very well with me. So it's just, if I get time later on, I will read a lovely poem from Gitanjali. That's it.
Sure. Hi Ashwin, thank you for joining us. Okay, so introduce yourself. And I hope you have a cup of tea with you. Otherwise, go get one.
I just came to say hi, actually.
Ashwin is actually an old associate, sort of a person, a very nice writer, actually. And we connected over writing a long time ago. He's been someone I have mentored also. So right now I'm like a very proud person here to see one of the kids from our network over here. So Ashwin, tell them something about yourself. And I told you guys this because, you know, I kind of tend to tell him the way I told him that go get your tea if you haven't. I kind of do those things because I'm used to these people being there in our groups and, you know, kind of. Yes. So Ashwin, tell them who you are, what you do professionally. And even if you don't have a cup of tea, then definitely at least tell us some chai story.
Okay. So hello everyone. I connected with Neha over a writing group, I think many years ago, I think 2-3 years ago. So, I think 3 years ago. So, at that point in, you know, I was, I had nothing published anywhere. So, Neha gave me a lot of her time in reviewing her time in perfecting it. So, I'm of course immensely grateful for the kind of help that she's given me. And also she's given me editing tips and how to improve the craft. What are the plot points that I can do or what are the things that I can do to tell a great story? And then after that, 3 years in, you know, I'm still a writer and I'm in advertising and having published work with newspapers such as Hindu, the Indian Express, Times of India and stuff. Some of the articles, you know, Neha helped in editing those articles. And So yeah, I think and also helped me improve my craft. So you know, I'm here still writing. I don't have a chai. So actually, to be very honest, I'm a coffee person. I'm not a chai person.
That's okay. We were going with beverage, so we are calling it chai story, yeah. But then you can shift beverages. It's okay.
Okay, so coffee is the first thing that I start my day with. And
filter coffee?
Not filter, I think. Okay. Yeah, same, correct. Filter coffee. And I do the long thing. Just like every South Indian, I do that. And before the morning stand-up call, you know, nowadays we have the Zoom call, right? So what I do is, I switch off the video to take a sip and then switch on the video, switch off the video, take another sip, and then I drag off cigarette and then switch off the video. So this time is actually very convenient time for someone who loves to have coffee and cigarette, because at home they don't know what you're doing. You know, they don't know if you're even looking at the screen. You can be looking at them. So yeah, that's my coffee story.
Okay, so basically it's an escape. You try to hide behind it. All right. Thank you for introducing yourself and sharing that with us. So now the first person I see is Mr. Sanjay Thakkar.
Hi everyone, once again. Those who missed my introduction, this is Sanjay Thakkar. मेरी yes. एक खुद की लिखी हुई एक कविता है जो मैं बहुत कम लिखता हूँ चीजें यू नो इट जस्ट ऐसे होती है बहुत बार यू नो यू फील इट एंड यू फाइंड वर्ड्स फॉर योर फीलिंग तो ये मैंने जब बागवान फिल्म देखी थी उस वक्त का ये था कि दोपहर को मैंने वो फिल्म देखी और शाम को मुझे अपने बिल्डिंग टेरेस पे टहलना बहुत अच्छा लगता है तो मैं वो टहलते टहलते ये कविता बनी थी एंड वो कुछ इस तरह है जीवन की शाम में आज मेरे इर्द गिर्द कुछ परछाई है कोसों फैली खामोशी दूर तक तन्हाई है कहीं किसी का रंग अलग है कहीं किसी का रूप अलग भिन्न भिन्न है सब दूसरे से आज रवि की भी धूप अलग पंछी चहकना छोड़ चुके हैं क्या जीवन से मुंह मोड़ चुके हैं क्यों बागों में वीराने हैं क्यों फूलों ने खुशबू गवाई है जीवन की शाम में आज मेरे इर्द गिर्द कुछ परछाई है थैंक यू
दैट वाज वंडरफुल दैट वाज रियली वंडरफुल आई कैन सी व्हाई यू सेड दैट बागवान से इंस्पायर्ड थी और व्हाट वर द आफ्टर थॉट्स बिकॉज़ यस द पेरेंट्स इन दैट आल्सो दे फील यू नो लाइक दे आर अलाइव बट देयर इज अ शैडो ओवर एवरीथिंग सो दैट्स सम वंडरफुल थॉट थैंक यू फॉर शेयरिंग दैट संजय
थैंक यू
So the next person I see on the grid is Kumudini.
Hello.
Hi. What are you going to share with us today?
You know, all this talk about chai reminds me of a song. So I would like to sing.
Okay.
Shayad meri shaadi ka khayal dil mein aaya hai. Isiliye mummy ne mujhe chai pe bulaya hai.
That's why you brought anyway. Your mommy also?
Yes. See,
let mama. Us see her. Hi.
Yeah, yeah. Look, mommy say hello.
Hello.
See, my mother is with me.
Hello.
So, shadi ab hogi?
Nahi hogi. Meri to tab. So, I don't know. This is just some fun. I thought this is a song that came up to me suddenly.
Of course.
So otherwise, guys, I'm a very creative-minded, artistic-minded person. I draw, paint, sing, write. So, you know, I'm a regular one at the class. So, anyway, this is just for fun. I mean, I'm not really seriously singing to you guys. But, pata nahi, chai and this song seem to go together. That's okay. All.
So, do you want to present anything else? I can see some paintings behind you. Are they your paintings?
Yeah, actually, I don't know if you guys can see. There are two colorful paintings. That's by my daughter-in-law. The one in the center, the black one, which is just a pencil sketch. It is a drawing which I made years back for a...
Yes, we can see it. Hold that angle, otherwise we won't be able to see it. Yeah.
Okay, the black drawing is a statue of the Belur Halibut temples in Karnataka. Outside Mysuru. I had drawn this for an intercollegiate competition I think in 78 or so. I'm not sure of the year right now, but it took me 65 days.
Okay.
Are you there? I don't know how clear.
Yeah, we can see it. We can see it. You can readjust your phone now. Yes, I guess everyone could see that painting, couldn't you all? Yeah, we could. Yeah.
It is just a plain pencil, just regular pencil, little bits of pencil which we collect, you know, once it's too small where you can't even put it in the compass. I just had collected them. But yes, it took me 65 days to do this because there's a lot of detailing on the that statue's jewelry, the veena that the statue's playing. And actually, I've done it for an intercollegiate drawing competition. So, you know, this is one of my other hobbies.
Okay. Thank you for sharing your art.
Thank you. Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you, everyone. I hope you like the drawing and the fun singing, not the real singing.
All right. Okay. Next we have is Gaurav.
So I'm back.
Yes, you're back. What are you going to showcase? What talent are you going to showcase? Weren't you telling us something about your music and...
I have lot of talents I have. Like, वो दो तीन मिनट में खत्म तो होता ही नहीं है वैसे भी.
पर चल एक चीज कोई पकड़ लो.
हाँ कोई नहीं, थोड़ा थोड़ा मतलब एक थोड़ा झलक दे दूंगा और कुछ नहीं. So first that is my singing in a girl voice which I have invented. I think you guys are hearing proper ना, proper voice आ रहा है ना आप लोगों को.
Yes, yes.
That's great. चलो अच्छा फोन यूज कर रहा हूँ मैं, ठीक है. तो So one of our singing a girl voice and my favorite song, I will sing it. अच्छा लगे तो बस वो thumbs up आ रहा है ना इधर, उसको कर लेना बस. तो okay, the singing one.
तुझसे नाराज नहीं ज़िंदगी, हैरान हूँ मैं, ओ परेशान हूँ मैं, जीने के लिए सोचा है नहीं, कर्ज उतारे होती, मुस्कुराए तो एवरीवन प्लीज स्माइल, मुस्कुराए तो मुस्कुरा नहीं, ला 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 ला, मुस्कुराओ कहीं तो लगता है जैसे लॉकडाउन में फोटो पे अर्ज रखा है.
So this is my singing in a girl voice, and second one that is trumpet without playing, because I also play an instrument. My mom is a singer, so instrument maybe play karta hi hu, but main apne muh se thoda sa ek naya invent kiya hai wo batata hu main aapko. टाइटनिंग मीटिंग का था, पानी डूब तो नहीं गया पर थोड़ा सा चल रहा है. सो दिस इज देन नाउ द एनिमल वॉइसेस आई विल शो. इफ यू वांट आई कैन, माय मॉम आल्सो कैन सिंग वन.
यस प्लीज आस्क हर टू जॉइन इन, द मोर द मेरियर.
राइट नाउ आई कैन जॉइन विद हर.
यस आस्क हर, शी आई एम श्योर इन द सेम हाउस. नो
कोई ओके, सो शी इज माय मॉम.
आस्क हर टू इंट्रोड्यूस हरसेल्फ.
मम्मी इंट्रोड्यूस करना तेरे बारे में.
मेरा नाम उषा कोठारी है.
ये मेरी मम्मी है.
हाय उषा जी, हम आपको पहले तो धन्यवाद देना चाहेंगे कि गौरव जैसा बेटा आपके घर में आया है. इतना टैलेंटेड है ये लड़का. एंड उसने जब हमें बताया कि आप भी सिंगर हो तो हमने कहा दोनों को तो साथ में सुनना जरूरी है.
सही है. अभी तो मेरी वॉइस थोड़ी कम है बीमार हो करके, फिर भी अभी उसने बोला है तो मैं आपको सुना देती हूँ कि एक ही गाना है आपके लोग के लिए. अभी जैसे हम लोग अभी चैट के जरिए मिले हैं, तो मेरी दोनों हाथों में ऐसी लकीर है, आपसे मिलने होगा मेरी तकदीर है, लिखा है ऐसा लेख दादा, लिखा है ऐसा लेख, लिखा ऐसा लेख प्रभु जी, लिखा ऐसा.
एक्चुअली क्या है कि माय मॉम गॉट पैरालाइज अटैक 24 21 डेज हो गया है,
तो राइट नाउ शी इज गेटिंग रिकवर, तो मैं रोज मम्मी को इम्प्रूवमेंट के और पे करते ही रहता हूँ, थोड़ा मस्ती हो गया, मजाक हो गया. वी बोथ आर आर्टिस्ट, तो एक आर्टिस्ट कभी मरता नहीं, हमेशा जिंदा ही रहता है, चाहे कभी कैसे भी अपनी हालत में हो. तो लाइक हाँ, थैंक यू गोविंद जी, थैंक यू. सो वो अपने चाहे कौन सा भी आर्टिस्ट सुन दो, वो अपने लिए सेल्फ कैसे ना कैसे जीता ही है, कुछ भी करके भी जिएगा. तो मैं मम्मी को हमेशा अपने लिए एक्टिवेट करते रहता हूँ कि यार अभी आज अपन गाना गाते. तो बेसिकली हम लोगों ने 4-5-6 गाना निकाला है यूट्यूब पे, मम्मी का गाना है. एंड मम्मी ने जो लॉकडाउन चल रहा है उसके ऊपर भी गाना निकाला, जैसे कि पुलिस वाले हैं जो इतना अच्छा काम, डॉक्टर्स हो गए या बीएमसी वाले पीपल हो जो इतना साफ सफाई लेके हमारा इतना कर रहे, उनके ऊपर गाना निकाला है. तो डेफिनेटली आई विल शेयर द लिंक. आई डोंट नो हाउ कैन वी कनेक्ट विद दिस, तो आई कैन डेफिनेटली शेयर.
सो आर यू देयर ऑन द क्लैप सुर संगीत ग्रुप?
No, I am not there.
Okay, do you have the clap admin's contact?
Because I was in the group of like artist groups and everything. So, I have checked out and saw that Zoom pe kuch to ye chal raha hai, kuch chai aur chacha. So, I thought Modi ji aane wale honge. So, I directly on Zoom pe aa gaya and I thought ki chalo aaj
hi aave. So anyway, a clap admin has already recorded you. Aap ek sirf ek request hai, apna number yahan chat mein type kar do. क्लैप के एडमिन से आपको डेफिनेटली कोई ना कोई अप्रोच करके वील एड यू ऑन टू आर प्लेटफॉर्म ग्रुप्स एंड एवरीथिंग. ठीक है, हम आपको नेटवर्क में ले लेंगे.
चलेगा. एंड देयर आर मोर टैलेंट, अगर आप बोलते मैं बहुत सारे.
चलो ले लो, 2 मिनट और ले लो, फिर दूसरों की भी बारी है, उसके बाद वक्त रहा तो वील कम बैक टू यू. अभी 2 मिनट ले लो. ठीक है.
सो राइट नाउ आई हैव अ टैलेंट ऑफ एनिमल्स एंड एक्टर्स एंड ऑल दैट. तो एनिमल्स का लेता हूँ, जैसे भड़काऊ कुत्ता कैसा होता है, भड़काऊ कुत्ता. ठीक है, लॉकडाउन में ऐसा भड़के हुए वैसे भी, तो ये कैसा है देखो. सो दिस वाज अ भड़काऊ कुत्ता. देन द सेकंड पप्पी, छोटा पप्पी कैसा करता है आवाज. सो दिस वाज अ पप्पी. उसके बाद जो बोलते ना रात को एकदम बोलते ना कि ये कौन चिल्ला रहा है इतना जोर से, ताकि कुछ तो सीन होने वाला है, दैट लंबा फॉक्स टाइप. तो कैसे आवाज करता है. अब मेरे को मत समझना, मैं नहीं भोगता रात को, मैंने भोगता. तो उसके बाद हैन है, जो मुर्गी है वो काफी परेशान है, तो किस तरह से खाना ले रही है. तो देखो तो उसका तो खाना हो गया. चलो आगे चलते हैं, जो कि है डोंकी, गधा. अब गधा कैसा आवाज करेगा. मैं अपने गांव, मेरा गांव है जो कि राजस्थान, अबू रोड, दैट इज वन ऑफ द प्लेस, सिरोही डिस्ट्रिक्ट लगता है, माउंट अबू के बस जस्ट 1 घंटा दूर है मेरा गाँव. एंड दैट्स वहाँ के गधे कैसे होते हैं वो आपको बताता हूँ, मैंने काफी एक्सपीरियंस किया है. तो दिस वॉज द गधा एंड यू लाइक दिस. अभी बहुत सारी चीजें हैं, लाइक अभी टाइम तो बोल रहे हैं, तो सबको टाइम भी नहीं आने वाला, इतना कर सकता हूँ मैं.
वील कम बैक टू यू. गौरव अपना नंबर यहाँ टाइप कर दो, क्लैप के एडमिन से डेफिनेटली आपको कोई ना कोई अप्रोच कर लेगा. ओके, सो गॉट इट गौरव, वी गॉट योर नंबर. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट आई कैन सी इज रूसी.
कैन यू हियर मी?
यस, वी कैन हियर यू.
सो आई डोंट नो इफ यू कैन हियर मी, आई हैव टू टेक आउट माय ईयरफोन्स.
ओके,
जस्ट लेट मी नो इफ यू कैन हियर मी.
या
can you?
Yes, we can.
So like I'll just give an introduction. So like I'm a singer-songwriter as well, and this is a song I wrote like 3-4 years ago, when not 3-4, actually a couple of years ago, when you know farmers were doing suicide and everything, like protests and all. So that was the motivation behind this song. And yeah.
Rain comes to me friend, don't worry no more. I'll take all your pain away, away, yeah. I'll take all your pain away, away, yeah. Come to me and I'll bathe you in. Clear all your impurities against the clean your soul pure, pure. Clean your soul pure, pure. Rain, oh rain, oh rain, oh rain, rain. Oh rain, oh rain, oh rain. Don't cry, you poor man. Just go plant the seeds of life, and I'll take all your pain away, away, yeah. I'll take all your pain away. Hold on to me and you will never go hungry. I will give you all the water to grow the grains you need for your loved ones. The grains you need for your loved ones. I take Lord's name every day. Take Lord's name every day, but there's no peace within me. I held my head down and cried to thee for the rain. Oh rain, rain, oh rain, oh rain, oh rain, rain, oh rain, oh rain, oh rain. Rain comes to me and say hello, my dear friend, don't worry no more. I'll take all your pain away, away, yeah. I'll take all your pain away, away, yeah.
Thank you.
Rusi,
yes,
you've performed at CLAP before, no?
Yeah, have I came there a couple of times, but then I wasn't that active in the group. So, I mean, today I thought I'll just, you know, join in. Yeah.
We are glad you did that. Firstly, this song is familiar. I have heard it before. I think you have performed it at one of our earlier open mics as well.
Yes.
Has this also been a part of some web series or something?
It hasn't.
No, nah? Okay. It sounded very familiar, like one of the web series. I thought maybe because you said you're a songwriter and if it's been done. But you should be more active. Yes, now that you played the song, definitely remember the song. And you should be more active. Like you said, you've not been too active. So we wish to hear more from you. We are doing a musician's open mic on the coming Wednesday. So okay. Be there, singers, okay. Musicians. So, okay. Yeah?
Okay. Yeah. Thank
All
you.
Right. But beautiful. Thank you so much for that lovely song. Okay, next is Utsavi.
Oh, hello everyone, I'm back. Okay, so what I've been doing in this lockdown this time is I've been giving more time to my art because I would not be able to give that time to my art otherwise when I was working. So I've created a few paintings. I've also started with my page on Instagram, which goes by Vibe Art by Utsavi. You can check that out. But I would like to show you all a few paintings that I've created, okay?
Sure.
So first, I think you all can see the Buddha behind me, but I'll just give you all a closer look.
Yeah. So the Buddha is a little covered by, yeah.
Okay. So this is a 2 feet by 2 feet canvas, and here the idea behind this Buddha was I wanted to create a pop colored colorful Buddha instead of normal routine gold or copper Buddha. And this one I've also presented at a few exhibitions, and this is one of my favorite pieces, so that is what I'm showing you first. Okay, now next I'm going to show you my Radha Krishna. So this is a piece by an artist called Santosh Chattopadhyay. So the painting's name is Melody. So the Radha Krishna basic form I've recreated from his painting, and I've added a few pichwai background here, few flowers and leaves here to give it my personal touch to this one. And this again is one of my favorite pieces. This is Shankara, Shiva. This is actually the Adi Yogi statue, which is present in the Isha Foundation premises. So this is one of the largest Shiva statues in the world. And I really wanted to recreate it in my style. So my style basically is the kind of silhouettes. I call them vibrant silhouettes. So this is how I've recreated this one. Thank you. And then there's this one. Actually, it is glass, so it is reflecting right now. But this is basically me and my husband. We had visited this really beautiful place called Spandan Resort, which is at the banks of Vaitarna Lake. And we had a bench there, and we were sitting under the stars in the moonlight, and the lakes have tried to recreate that in this one. And this one, this is the hot air balloon experiences in Turkey. So again, I've added my touch here, the vibrant silhouettes, the colorful sunset, and the colorful balloons here. And I will not bore you further. This is the last one that I would like to show you. So this is a beautiful, colorful face. But if you look closely behind the color, if you look at the eyes, you can see some sadness but some hope at the same time. So this probably goes, I think, very well with this lockdown period. We are looking towards a better, a brighter, colorful future with hopeful eyes. That is what this painting represents. Thank you.
Wow, that's some really beautiful work there, Utsavi. Thank you for sharing that. CLAP really believes in promoting artists. We have a division called CLAP Elements. So guys, y'all can go to the website and check it out. We also have a small online gallery where y'all can check out artists' work. Utsavi, you can get in touch with the admin in case you would like to associate in any way. Yeah. And CLAP Elements would be happy to associate with you. Yeah.
Yes, I'd love to do that. Thank you.
Okay. Next is Mr. Mahesh Rathi. He's joined us late, so unfortunately, we've missed his introduction. Okay, Maheshji, you still joined us. Introduce yourself now. Tell us something about any chai story, if you have any episode that you would like to tell us. And if there's any talent you would like to showcase, this is your forum. You have the next 5 minutes.
So hi friends, this is Mahesh Rathi. I'm the writer and director and also teacher and educator for, I'm teaching to the student, like kids and adults who want to learn theater and media. So basically, I just go through the, WhatsApp group mein check kar raha tha, to mujhe bolo chai pe charcha kuch baat chali, to maine bola chalo main aa jata hu और नए नए टैलेंट आएंगे. और सच में आप सब लोग बहुत अच्छे हैं. उससे भी ने बहुत अच्छी पेंटिंग्स की है, मतलब घर बैठे ये काम भी अच्छा हो रहा है. लाइक रुशी वॉज लाइक ऑसम, इवन गौरव का तो क्या बोले. सो यू ऑल आर टू इंटेलिजेंट एंड आप बहुत अच्छे टैलेंटेड हो. और मैं यहाँ पे सिर्फ एक ही चीज़ थोड़ी सी कहना चाहूँगा कि आप हम लोग एक ऐसे समय में जहाँ पे सब लोग हम लोग घर पे हैं और हम लोग किसी से कनेक्ट होना चाह रहे हैं, और ये बहुत अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म है जहाँ पे हम लोग अपने चीज़ों को हम लोग शेयर कर सकते हैं, बातें कर सकते हैं। जैसे अभी आपने एक इस प्लेटफॉर्म के जरिए आप लोगों से कनेक्ट हो पा रहे हैं, तो बहुत अच्छी चीज़ है। तो मेरे पास अनफॉर्चुनेटली आज कुछ नहीं है और मैं सिर्फ आप लोगों से मैं सिर्फ देखना और सुनना चाहता हूँ। आज एक छोटी सी चीज़ मैं खाली ये सिर्फ शेयर करना चाह रहा था यहाँ पे, मैं इनफैक्ट आपसे बात भी करने वाला था कि हम लोग कुछ, जैसे मैंने बताया कि मैं सेशन लेता रहता हूँ थिएटर एंड मीडिया के लिए और पिछले 12 सालों से ले रहा हूँ मैं। थिएटर एक बेसिक जो बेसिक स्टाइल, एक थिएटर का जो बेसिक फॉर्मेट है उससे अलग हटके एक थिएटर का फॉर्मेट होता है जो उनको एक लाइक अभी हम देख रहे हैं कि जो स्ट्रीमिंग पार्टनर्स है, लाइक जितने भी फिल्में आ रही है, थिएटर है, जो भी कुछ है, फिल्में क्या हो रहा है कि टैलेंट मतलब ट्रेंड डायरेक्टर्स आ रहे हैं, ट्रेंड राइटर्स है, सो दे वांट ट्रेंड पीपल, लाइक जो भी इनको बंदा चाहिए वो ट्रेंड चाहिए। होता ये कि हम लोगों को मतलब प्रॉपर ट्रेनिंग नहीं होती है वो सारी चीज़ों के बारे में। हम लोग शायद वो सारी चीज़ों को एक्सप्लोर करना चाहते हैं बट हमको उसका पाथ प्रॉपर पता नहीं होता। और मैं यहाँ पे ये कहना चाहूँगा कि बहुत सारे लोग होता है कि उनको लगता है कि बहुत जल्दी हम लोग कुछ चीज़ें सीख जाएं यूट्यूब से यहाँ से और हम लोग शायद उसको कुछ करना चाहते हैं, आगे उनको एक्सप्लोर करना चाहते हैं, बट मुझे ऐसा लगता है थोड़ा सा ट्रेनिंग का एक पार्ट बहुत जरूरी होता है जहाँ पे हम लोगों को जहाँ पे हम लोग थिएटर या एक्टिंग, या मैं बात कर रहा हूँ थोड़ा एक्टिंग के बारे में, थिएटर के बारे में, तो उसके लिए हमको सीखना बहुत जरूरी होता है। तो मैं यहाँ पे सिर्फ वही चीज़ बताना चाह रहा था कि अगर मान लो हम लोग कुछ सेशंस करते हैं, फ्री सेशंस एवरी हर वीक में एक दिन हम लोग ऐसा एक सेशंस रखते हैं जूम के ऊपर जहाँ पे हम लोग फ्री मतलब हम लोग सेशंस रखते हैं थिएटर एक्टिंग या मीडिया में किस तरीके की एक्टिंग होनी चाहिए, ऑडिशन में क्या होना चाहिए, परफॉर्मेंस में क्या क्या चीज़ें हम लोगों को कंट्रोल करनी चाहिए, परफॉर्मेंस ऑन द स्टेज और बिफोर द कैमरा, और क्या क्या चीज़ें हम लोगों को कंसिडर करनी चाहिए, वो टेक्स्ट क्या होता है, क्राफ्ट क्या होता है, व्हाट आर द थिंग्स लाइक कैरेक्टराइजेशन के लिए उसका, और कैसे उसको हम लोगों को ज़्यादा मेक बिलीवेबल बनाना है, लाइक इस तरीके से, और थोड़ा सा इसमें टेक्निकल मेथड, लाइक मैं यहाँ पे बहुत सारी चीज़ें नहीं बोलूँगा लेकिन बताना चाहता हूँ यहाँ पे कि एक बेसिक थिएटर जो होता है, जो एक हम लोग स्कूल लेवल पे या इंटर कॉलेज लेवल पे करते हैं, थोड़ा सा यहाँ से उससे थोड़ा सा ऊपर उठ के हम लोग कुछ एडवांस कुछ करना चाहते हैं। जहाँ पर मैं मेथड एक्टिंग की बात करता हूँ जिसमें मैंने स्पेशलाइजेशन किया हुआ है, तो यहाँ पे मेथड है स्टैनिस्लावस्की का, जो फादर ऑफ मेथड एक्टर है, मेथड एक्टिंग के हैं, एंड उसके बाद में स्ट्रैसबर्ग, माइजनर एंड 2-3 फॉर्मेट है। तो मैं यहाँ पे काम करते हैं, हम लोग काम करते हैं मेथड एक्टिंग के ऊपर, तो उसके लिए सेशंस हम लोग करते हैं जिसको एक्टिंग सीखनी है या थिएटर के बारे में लर्न करना है।
महेश जी, आप जो ये सेशंस की बात कर रहे हो, इट्स वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग। इनफैक्ट आप अपना नंबर अगर आप चाहें तो यहाँ पे हमें दे सकते हो। क्लैप वुड डेफिनेटली बी इंटरेस्टेड इन हैविंग दिस कॉन्वर्जेशन फर्दर, क्योंकि क्लैप भी थिएटर और एक्टर्स और इन सब के लिए काफी कुछ करते हैं। तो अगर आप अपना यह नंबर छोड़ देंगे तो क्लैप एडमिन डेफिनेटली आपसे संपर्क करके इसमें आगे डेफिनेटली ये बात बढ़ सकती है। हाँ जी, सो आप अपना नंबर, अगर आपको पब्लिक चैट पे नहीं देना है तो आप प्राइवेटली भी जूम चैट पे दे सकते हो, तो क्लैप को आपका नंबर मिल जाएगा।
ठीक है, तो मैं उसका और अगर मान लो किसी को कांटेक्ट करना है, सब अभी है सामने, तो जिसको भी कांटेक्ट करना है वो आपको कांटेक्ट करे।
नहीं नहीं, जरूर जरूर जरूर। सो द क्लैप एडमिन्स आर देयर कनेक्टेड राइट नाउ, दे विल, इसलिए मैं कह रही हूँ आप उनको आप कॉन्टेक्ट कर सकते हो, एंड वी कैन, दे कैन डेफिनेटली गेट टुगेदर, एंड वी कैन डेफिनेटली, जो यहाँ पे सब लोग हैं वो आपको सुन ही रहे हैं, तो संपर्क करके जरूर कुछ ना कुछ इसमें आगे हो सकता है। जी, ऑल राइट, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस। ओके okay, next we have Sanchita Singh. Hi, Sanchita.
Hi. I was actually waiting for my turn because all of a sudden I'm getting this notification in my phone that 90% of your data has been exhausted. I don't want any kind of...
Oh my God.
I recharged it anyway.
Okay, bolo.
Yes.
So what talent are you going to showcase today?
As you have mentioned it, I have even joined this open mic singing platform. Yesterday, I suppose, yes. Then I'm going to sing. Since yahan par puri tarah se alag crowd hai, so I would like to sing, yes. Oh my God, hello?
Yes.
Okay. I thought ki this network thing has gone.
No, we can hear you. We are right here. Go on.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm so sorry for the hindrance. So sorry.
No problem. And next time if there's something like that, you can always drop a message in the chat or put in a private message and we can accommodate you. We don't have to necessarily, you know.
No. Actually, I was pretty enjoying it. Like, I was listening to all of them and I got engrossed. All of a sudden, I'm getting this message. Abhi, I got it. So, it's okay still. Yeah.
Okay. So, all right.
I'm going to sing this song.
Sure.
Chehra hai ya chand ki ra उस घनेरी शाम है क्या सागर जैसी आँखों वाली ये तो बता तेरा नाम है क्या गुमसुम सा है गुपचुप सा है खामोश है मदहोश है ये समा हाँ ये समा कुछ और है चांद छुपा बादल में शर्मा के मेरी जानाना सीने से लग जा तू बलखा के मेरी जाना नजदीकियां बढ़ जाने दे अरे नहीं बाबा नहीं अभी नहीं ये दूरियां मिट जाने दे अरे नहीं बाबा नहीं अभी नहीं दूर से ही तुम जी भर के देखो तुम ही कहो कैसे दूर से देखो चांद कुछ ऐसे देखता चकोर है वे चंगा नहीं कीता विबार वे चंगा नहीं कीता विबार दिल मेरा तोड़ के वे बड़ा पछताया था हाँ वे बड़ा पछताया था नाल तेरे जोड़ के
That was it. Wow, what a voice.
Thank you so much. Thank
what
you
a voice, so much. Sanchita.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
You should join us for our singers and musicians open mic.
Yes, I attended it last day, yesterday only, yes. Day before okay. Yesterday or yesterday, I believe.
Yeah, yes. It's usually on Wednesday.
Okay, yes, yeah. Then day before yesterday.
Yeah. Wow.
Thank you so much.
Maybe Rusi and you can jam next time.
yeah, sure. I am not really good with the English songs though, but yes, I sing.
Yeah. All right. Thank you so much for sharing and see you again. So the last person left right now who's there with us is Rahul. Let's see what talent he's going to showcase.
So I am from a completely different genre as far as my talents go. I don't sing, dance or act or although I did do a few plays and all what I am, that was ages ago. And I have a very good talent of taking advantage of opportunities presented. So I've been given an opportunity of 3 or 4 minutes, so I will definitely take advantage of that. I will take advantage to thank my family to making me what I am. You can see my mother is there, Kumudini Ved. Next to her was my grandmother. She is, by the way, almost 90 and my grandfather is 90 plus. Both of them stay with us. They're my mother's parents and they were part of the freedom struggle which our country faced. So they have seen our country evolve. So I would like to thank them for that. And of course, you have all seen my wife with a beautiful painting. So that is another talent I have, is to support her in whatever she does. So I think it's a very important talent to have, to stay happy in married life, is supporting your wife and just saying yes to whatever she says. So I'm very talented in that. But that is not the only thing. I'm not a boring doctor like image people have, ki kya doctor padhai karega, kya karega, 30 saal ke aise hi pad pad ke ho jate. Aisa nahi hai. Maine bhi bahut kuch kiya hai, par wo Zoom pe nahi dikha sakte. But to prove that I have done, I will show you ke my wife is not my first love. My first love is my sports. So how do I prove that? Because I don't share my bedroom with just my wife. I share it with a lot of equipment, which I will show you. So even in the lockdown, I have my ball, cricket ball, and my bat. I play club cricket professionally for Santa Cruz. So yeah, that is there. You can see this. This is a black belt. I am a Shotokan Karate state level black belt, and I have taught also for about 17 years. I am not very old, by the way. I'm only, I just turned 30. And you can also see, this is the lightest dumbbell I have. So there is another big gradation of weights available in my bedroom. I had to sacrifice my punching bag when I got married. And I had a lot of other gym stuff. So that is all gone out of the bedroom. So I cannot show you. So yeah. So these are my talents. And each one of them, I have reached up to state level till now. Even I have played water polo for Maharashtra at under 18 level. So that is my genre. Apart from that, I had a keen knack to teach. So I have explored that. And I have professionally now, I am teaching students. I'm teaching dentistry. So yeah, so not very much on the artistic side, but very much active on the sports side. So those are my talents. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. I think you should also add humor and wit, no, to your talent.
Yeah, but then Gaurav is already present, so it looks bad if I say that in front of him. It makes me look very small. So it's kya thoda maintain karke rakhne ka re. Jo usko nahi aata wo bolne ka, to apna acha dikhta hai isse karke.
Okay. So guys, we've had a pretty amazing evening. We didn't realize how time has flown by. Before we close for the evening, is anybody interested in playing a lighthearted game? Like, we've done a talent, we've had some conversations. Okay, so this is our chai version of a drinking game. How many of you are familiar with Never Have I Ever? Okay, has everyone got their mugs, glasses, whatever? Cool. So this is a very quick game. I've kept a very small list of things. For those who haven't played Never Have I Ever before, basically we will be listing out different scenarios and who of different things. Okay, and those who have not done it have to take a sip when it comes to traditionally the game. Okay, but here what we are doing is, jin jin ne wo cheeze ki hai, unko sip lena hai, because we have to drink, right? So, jin jin ne is list mein se cheeze ki hongi, unhe ek sip lena hai. And hopefully by the end of this list, we would have emptied our glasses. Okay, so we are going to reverse this game. And we are going to flip it on its head. It's going to be Never Have I Ever, the chai version. Okay? Okay. And it's very desi. It's stuff that every Indian will relate to. Okay. And if anybody feels ki unko is activity se kuch yaad aaya ya kuch kehna hai, you can just raise your hand and we'll unmute you for about 30 seconds or something. Okay. Because we can't unmute everyone together, even though it's like a group activity that we are doing. There'll be too much of noise and disturbance. Theek hai. So agar kisi activity se kisi ko hasi aa gayi kuch kehna ho, to haath bada dena, hum aapko unmute kar lenge. Okay. So the first one is, Never have I ever watched television series Nagin. So, jin jin ne Nagin dekha hai, cup uthao aur piyo. Is group mein se kisi ne Nagin nahi dekha hai? Nahi, Gaurav has lifted his cup. Chalo, maine bhi dekha hai, to okay. Never have I ever played a prank, harmless prank. For example, replacing salt with sugar. चीनी की जगह पे नमक बदल के रख दिया हो ताकि चीनी की जगह नमक इस्तेमाल हो जाए. कितने लोगों ने ऐसा किया है? नहीं किया है? Oh my God! यार ऐसी हरकत तो मैंने भी की है. ये राहुल ने कुछ जोक मारा, क्या जोक मारा राहुल?
मैं बोला हम उनमें से जो जो भी दिया जाता है वो खा लेते, बनाने के प्रोसेस में इंटरफेयर नहीं करते।
नहीं बट मैंने ये किया था एक अप्रैल फूल्स के दिन, मेरी ट्यूशन टीचर घर आई थी और उस दिन फर्स्ट अप्रैल था, तो मुझे कुछ ना कुछ प्लैंक तो प्ले करना था। तो उनकी आदत थी व्हेन एज सून एज शी वुड कम ना, तो वो पानी पीते थे या तो कभी कभी नींबू पानी मांगते थे। तो अप्रैल के महीने में उन्होंने नींबू पानी मांगा, तो मैंने उन्होंने पानी मांगा, नींबू पानी नहीं मांगा, तो मैंने पानी में नमक घोल के उनको दे दिया। ओके सो नेवर हैव आई एवर वॉच्ड बिग बॉस। हम इंडियंस हैं, गाली देंगे फिर भी बिग बॉस देखेंगे। ओके नेवर हैव आई एवर बीन अ बाबा सहगल फैन। How many of you all have watched Baba Sehgal videos? So, jin jin ne Baba Sehgal videos dekhe hai, sip lo. Duniya ke paas Justin Bieber hai, humare paas Baba Sehgal hai. Has anybody heard the Bellachio ka version that he has made, the Kela Khao song? अभी उसने कोरोना में इसमें घर पे रहो केला खाओ कोरोना से बचो ऐसा कुछ तो एक गाना बनाया, यू कैन गो एंड चेक इट आउट, इट्स क्रेजी, इट्स फन, इट्स स्टूपिड, इट्स इरिटेटिंग एंड येट इट्स हिलेरियस। ओके नेवर हैव आई एवर फॉट विथ फ्रेंड्स फॉर ड्यूरिंग द इंडिया पाकिस्तान मैच। फॉट मतलब नॉट झगड़े वाला बट फ्रेंडली बैट या गुस्सा या यू नो टेकन साइड्स फॉर इंडिया पाकिस्तान मैच। रूसी आपको कुछ पढ़ाई वाले सवाल पूछने पड़ेंगे क्या? Wait, we'll unmute you.
नहीं, no, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है। मेरे दोस्त लोग करते हैं, but मैं नहीं करता हूँ।
अच्छा, okay. चलो, ये question शायद आपके लिए हाँ में आ जाए। Never have I ever bunked class. अगर एक class भी bunk किया तो सिर्फ पियो।
मैंने बहुत class bunk किया।
Okay. Never have I ever cheated in a test. जिन जिन ने टेस्ट में एक मार्क के लिए भी चोरी की हो, सिप पियो। ऐसा कौन होगा जिसने कम से कम छोटा मोटा आंसर पूछा नहीं होगा? Okay. Never have I ever lied in this game. इस गेम में अभी तक अगर किसी ने झूठ बोला हो तो सिप पियो। ठीक है। Never have I ever stuck gum, chewing gum under a desk or a bus seat. कौन इतनी शरारत करता है कि चिंगम उठा के डेस्क के नीचे? अब रूसी पी रहा है। ओके अच्छा, दिस इज अ वेरी इंडियन थिंग। नेवर हैव आई एवर डन राम के भूत टू ईट द फूड दैट फेल ऑन द फ्लोर। पता है खाना गिर जाता है तो 5 सेकंड में राम के भूत करो, अगर राम बोला तो खा सकते हो। संजय जी बहुत गुड बॉय हो संजय जी। ओके
या मेरी बीवी भी यही कहती है।
इसीलिए एक टीचर से शादी हुई ना।
यहाँ तक कि मेरी जो फीमेल को एक्ट्रेसेस हैं एफबी पे, वो भी मेरी वाइफ की एफबी के फ्रेंडशिप में है। हाँ। यार उनसे मेरी बीवी फरियाद करती है कि मेरा पति तो मुझे भी नहीं छेड़ता।
ओके नेवर हैव आई बीन पनिश्ड बाय माय टीचर टू नील डाउन आउटसाइड अ क्लास। देखो ये बचपन की यादें हैं बट कितनों को नील डाउन करना पड़ा है। गौरव तो एक कटोरे में से कुछ तो पी रहा है, क्या पी रहा है पता नहीं। गौरव क्या पी रहे हो?
चाय पी रहा हूँ और क्या।
अच्छा ऐसे कटोरे में। ओके
देसी इलाज
एकदम। ओके नेवर हैव आई एवर फॉलन असलीप एंड मिस्ड माय स्टॉप इन द बस व्हाइल ट्रैवलिंग बाय बस और ट्रेन। मतलब सो गए और स्टेशन छूट गया। देखो मेरा कप खाली हो चुका है। ओके नेवर हैव आई एवर हैड अ क्रश ऑन माय टीचर। अपने टीचर्स पे कितने लोगों को क्रश हुआ है? संजय जी इस पे तो सिर्फ पी लो, कोई ना कोई टीचर तो होगी। ओके ऐसी कोई टीचर नहीं थी जिसका कभी लेक्चर बंक नहीं किया हो?
आई एम अ बोरिंग गाय.
महेश जी कुछ कहना चाह रहे हैं शायद. महेश जी कुछ कहना चाह रहे हो? हाँ जी.
जैसे कभी कभी ऐसा होता है ना लोगों की टीचर ने बोला कि अरे अरे बुक में देखो जरा पढ़ो, तो मेरे साथ में ऐसा हुआ था कि बोला अरे बुक में देखो तो मैं देख रहा था पंखे की तरह, अरे वाह ऐसा ऊपर देख रहा था कि तो बोला अरे गधे बुक के अंदर देख, तो मैं उनको देखने लगा अरे बोला बुक के अंदर देख, अच्छा अच्छा बुक में. तो होता था
सबके साथ होता है. ओके. Never have I ever attended a party that I wasn't invited to. मतलब मेरे पास invitation नहीं था लेकिन party में फिर भी घुस गए. Okay, Sanchita has done that. Okay, इस भोली सी सूरत के पीछे बहुत मस्ती है. Sanchita को unmute करो जरा.
Okay, so ये मेरी life का ऐसा एक इंसिडेंट है जो कि मैं मतलब ये सोचती हूँ कि हाँ अगर कल को मेरे को मेरे मतलब बच्चे होंगे तो मेरे पास कुछ तो किया है मैंने लाइफ में कि मैं उनको बता सकूंगी. सो आई हैपेंड टू आई वाज स्टेइंग आई रिमेम्बर आई वाज प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर क्लैट कॉमन लॉ एंट्रेंस टेस्ट. तब मैं लखनऊ में थी और मैं लखनऊ से तैयारी कर रही थी और मेरे पीजी में लौकी की सब्जी बनी थी और हर दिन ना कुछ अजीब ही खाना बन रहा था, मुझे बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं था. मैंने अपनी कोचिंग से आते वक्त देखा था कि किसी की शादी कोई महिमा करके किसी की शादी है एंड देन आई प्रिटेंडेड कि सारी लड़कियों को जो मेरे फ्लोर पर थी लेट्स जस्ट गेट रेडी और आज हम क्रैश कर रहे हैं. तो उसके बाद में सबने बोला नहीं नहीं यार पागल है क्या. मैंने कहा अभी महिमा हमारी दीदी है, हम उनको जानते हैं और वो जो भी है जिनसे शादी हो रही वो हमारे जीजू है, हम सब चल रहे हैं और यू वोंट बिलीव हम इतने मैं तो गई गई अपने साथ जिन लड़कियों को पकड़ाया मैंने सब कॉन्फिडेंटली चल रहे एकदम सच धज के जैसे मतलब बहुत उनको इनवाइट किया गया है. लेकिन हमको जैसे ही डाउट किया गया है ना हम लोगों ने बस स्टार्टर्स खाया है और बस उधर ही से निकले क्योंकि हमें पता था कि अगर हम मेन कोर्स तक रुके यहीं पर ही वेटर्स के साथ में हमको भी लगा दिया जाएगा ये लड़कियां जो है यहीं से आई है पास वाले पीजी से इनको पकड़ो काम करवाओ. So we left immediately because we sensed कि हाँ हमको पकड़ लिया गया है. They figured out that हम लोग crash कर रहे हैं. हम लोग ऐसे बिखरे और गायब हुए ना. You won't believe. It was so hilarious. I मतलब आज भी याद करती हूँ. I just laugh out so seriously.
तो ये जो आमिर खान ने थ्री इडियट्स में जो हरकत की थी वो आपके पास ट्रेनिंग लेकर फिर गए थे क्योंकि कैसा हुआ?
पता नहीं बहुत. लेकिन मैं बता रही हूँ ये चीज करनी चाहिए हर किसी को, आपको अलग सा ही कुछ अंदर से महसूस होता है. अच्छा
बाबा रे. ओके सम बकेट लिस्ट है दैट इज गो गेट क्रैश समबडीज वेडिंग.
डेफिनेटली मस्ट डू थिंग.
ओके द लास्ट क्वेश्चन. Never have I ever said 5 minutes when I actually meant 15 minutes. Minimum 15 minutes. ये तो बहुत ही इंडियन चीज है. देखो एवरीबडी लास्ट है तो अभी बॉटम्स अप कर ही दो जिसका जिसका बचाओ. संजय जी ने इस पे भी सिप नहीं लिया है. मतलब अगर वो बोलेंगे बस 2 मिनट में पहुंच रहा हूं तो वो चांसेस है कि सीढ़ी पे होंगे. और
आई एम अ पर्सन who is मैं जिंदगी में सिर्फ एक बार लेट पहुंचा हूं अपने शूट पे एंड दैट वाज अराउंड 1.5 मिनट.
ओके वाओ सर मैं तो शर्म के मारे मर गई. बट इट्स अ वेरी वेरी इंडियन थिंग दैट हम अक्सर बोलते हैं बस 5 मिनट जबकि हमें पता है कि कम से कम 15 मिनट लगने वाली है. सो एनीवे दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन दिस लिस्ट. I hope सबके glasses अभी तक खत्म हो गए हो and I hope आप सबको मजा आया हो क्योंकि this was the last activity for today's evening. If you guys, we will be sharing a feedback form with y'all. The admin will put it here in the chat. They will also share it with y'all on WhatsApp. Okay? तो feedback जरूर दीजिए. अगर आपके पास suggestions हैं और sessions और topics वगैरह के लिए तो वो suggestions दीजिए. CLAP will be more than happy to curate more of these kind of events and you know create themes that y'all would love to be a part of. अच्छा एक second. सलमान हाँ सलमान से हाँ बात हुई. हो गई finally. Sorry. Okay. All right. So that is that. And thank you so much, Sanchita, for your compliments. If you guys want to follow my creative writing, you can do that on the Inkheart Diaries on Instagram. Okay. And baki feedback forms zarur bhariyega. And you guys can connect with the admin on the WhatsApp numbers. You all have it. Most of you all are in our groups. If you all are not in our groups, please, please tell the admins to add you in the groups. We have a lot of groups for all the different kind of talents. We have for music, for writing, for art, for food, everything. So join in, be a part of the community, be a part of the conversation. And yeah, if anyone wants to post anything, you can go to the Facebook wall, tag clap.center and put your post there. Okay. And we hope to see you guys soon. Why are we meeting so late? Don't know. Maybe this was the right time, Sanchita. That's why. Thank you, everybody, for your amazing words of encouragement and your amazing response. Like I told you guys earlier, Monday we are doing a poetry open mic. Tuesday we are doing a storytelling open mic. Wednesday we'll be doing musicians and singers. And watch the calendar for our comedy events as well. So, yeah, there will be more events coming up. There are also a lot of other classes that are going on. See what is your interest, what new things you would like to learn. And you can learn them online. Check out the CLAP website, check out the CLAP calendar and join in. Okay? All right, guys. Thank you so much for being here. This is Neha Ved signing off. See you guys in the next session. Bye-bye.